¡Ay! 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 It's gonna be a great night. Jet lag, Jack Daniels, and he's fucking dead.
Rock and roll.
Rock lobster. Down here. Don't worry, Hawaii 5-0 will make a comeback. This one is called No Apologies. Take a look at me. When you wake up in the morning, you discover it takes you longer to wash your face. Yeah, never make a comeback, you know. Fuck it, never. Yeah. I didn't hear a fucking word you said, but yeah, to whatever it was. Right, this one I've dedicated my mate here. Listen, having a name like Audrey is not fucking fun, right? Is it? Audrey. This one's called I Don't Wanna! I don't wanna work to 65. I don't. to the business. Hamilton. Wimps. Stand up and I love you. This one I dedicate to you guys. Trust me, the revolution will happen. Maybe not today, but sometime. This one is about logic, liberty, and freedom. Ulster. Potatoes. I've put on a list of potatoes. Can't rely on them to do anything, is it? Right. This one. We get a lot slagged off about Brexit. Yeah. Believe in Europe. But you fuckers left Europe years ago and nobody says nothing. Anyway, this one, listen, it could be worse. You could be Americans! Terrence and Philip, we love you. This one, I dedicate to the citizenship of the United States of America. That's with 3 K's in it. This one's called Tell Us the Truth. We'll be right back. everywhere. That bloke there, that bloke there. You were here, now you're over there. Did you ask to leave? No, you didn't, you just went. That's better, is that it? My friend. Right. This one. Yeah! Yeah. This one I dedicate to the fellow bands, the support bands. Weren't they fantastic? But in our profession, there are those who do it for love and those who do it for money. And then you get punks that do it for punk. They do it for money. I've no idea. This one I dedicate to the punk bands. They're just still doing it for money. This one, it's got rip off.
Thank you.
Sorry, mate. Wrong room. Next. Right. This next one. Who remembers any British TV programmes from the 70s? This one. It's my homage to the cops. There was a programme in the 70s called The Sweetie. Does anyone remember The Sweetie? There's geezers and bastards and lots of door slamming and things. And this one's funny. This one's called Sweetie Todd, Flying Squad. I get up every morning with a sense of dread. Want a better money to get us on the bed. I should have been a robber like my old man. Who was running for us to his master plan. Two of us together set an old wood point. Now I'm a Sweetie Todd.
Lithuania, but I never picked the language up.
Right, listen, we're gonna do a sound check now. Nothing nuts apart from my little punk rocker friend over there. We're gonna do a sound check now, yeah?
Face like that, so beautiful.
Anyway, this one's an old one. This one's called Give a Dog a Bone.
Come here.
bad boy. You're just staying right after I shoot. Everybody's full excited. We're all on the
Kind. Are you married? And where is your good lady wife? Where is your wife? Is she? She's away on a school trip, is she? I think you better tell him. School trip and that's it, end off. You're supposed to be fucking somewhere else tonight. Your daddy on the piss with us. Anyway, you know what they say. You're there, the mates are there, the kids are there, and he's there. That's life.
Fire's on the rubbish, but now I want to tell me why I'm so blue.
Fucking Harry Potter's
you remember what we did earlier?
Do you? Do you?
No?
That doesn't surprise me, really.
Let's go fucking mental! Let's go fucking mental! La 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 la! Let's go fucking mental! Let's go fucking mental!
Fantastic, the Hamilton Collective Choir down the front.
Yeah.
Do you know, it always felt... Oh, that's an American thing. That's why I come to Canada, to get away from America. But that Horns of the Devil stuff, I always say to people, if the devil came up and said to you, hello, what would you do? You'd fucking shit yourself, wouldn't you? Seriously. So when I met my mother-in-law, whoa. Makes you rest in peace. They still haven't fucking caught me, you know what I mean? Fucking excelente. Right, this one I'm dedicating to Oscar Wilde here. This is...
Only you can ever sit in a party, and it's fucking fantastic. Put it there. Top man. You're kind of confused now. Is he being nice to me or nasty? I'm being nice to you. You don't see girls, so he's got lovely eyes, I tell you. Trust it. Getting a compliment from me is fucking a miracle, doesn't it? It's fucking the 90s, young. Right, this one I dedicate to most of the people in here tonight. And don't fucking deny it. Those that are over the age of 50. I can't see you, I'll trust you. You're never fucking over 50. Okay, 25, 26 tops. That's one of the shittiest shout-up lines ever, but it normally works. But anyway, this one I dedicate to those of us of an older explanation. My old man said to me with a Derby air green, he said to me, are you on the fucking turn or what? No, Dad, I'm not. I've become a skinhead. My mum said, go back and get your hair. Sorry, Mum, I can't do it. They're both dead now, God bless them. But this one I've dedicated to it. This one's called Family Life.
You Questions and answers. I'm a real
name that you have to put it on the sleeve.
Oi!
Put the kettle on. Right. That was a sucky serious mistake. Because you highlighted yourself to me, so I now found myself physically and mentally attracted to you. Is that Roller Derby, yeah? You Roller Derby? A little bit, yeah? Oh, you're retired? I still wouldn't pick a fucking fight here, so yeah. Get in! But not quite. Right. You're all right there, love. Do you often choke on it, yeah? I'm falling in love with you and I'm only just there. Right. Now be honest, you lot. Be honest. Who likes a drink here? I kind of knew that. Who likes alcohol? And you stood there without a drink all night. Who likes lemonade? Who likes buying a drink? Well, I'm going to say this. You are one in a very, very small minority of around the world that fucking fell for that. Mine's Jack Daniels, thank you very much. That's alright. But anyway, this one I dedicate to all those people that go on a Saturday night and they get up in the morning and they look in the kitchen and they see that white fucking polythene bag with a fucking Chinese takeaway in it and they follow the trail of coleslaw to the fucking bed and the puke and various other fucking remnants of your chemical inhabitants. And you think, what the fuck have I done? And you go in your wallet, and you thought you had 50 quid in there, and you've only got 10 pence. Or a penny in your case. Is that the missus, is it? Is it? Time to go home. Time. One of these days, someone's going to leap out and fucking smack me up there. But fuck it. Or stab me with a fucking knife! Arsenal! Thank you very much, good night. Right, this one I've dedicated to him and all you lot. This one's called Sunday Morning Nightmare!
tomatoes from.
Give it a nod. Right. You just, you bought him a drink a little while ago, didn't you? Yeah, but you bought him a drink a little while ago, didn't you? Has he bought you one back? Has he bought you a drink back? Right. This one. I dedicate to my hometown, South London. It's where Jesus was born. So they say. Anyway. Cockney kids are innocent. Cockney kids are innocent. Cockney kids are innocent.
Cockney kids are innocent!
Yes! Freedom out of you, Bill. You lied to our face, but not to our